Hey.
And as you guys know, I'm holding the camera.
This is one of the things, though, that does make this pier better than other piers. Mm-hmm. You can get beer.
Can we?
Yes. That's why I came nice. This way.
That's nice. Yeah, we are after kidnapped again.
Yeah.
Nice weather today.
Yeah, super nice weather. And there's like the main pier over there.
Yeah, I'll show you guys a little bit. And of course, Sharif.
Hey.
And that's the ocean. And where is the beer? Yeah, there is the beer.
Beer.
Yeah, we are getting beer.
Beer.
Nice. It's so nice for having beer in this kind of weather.
Right.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's perfect. And I haven't been, like, you can't do this in Santa Monica.
No, you can't.
And it wouldn't just be like a vendor.
Yep, you can't.
You know?
Yep.
Last time I was here was the first time I noticed this one, and it's the only one I think that has just beer. I mean, they have other stuff, which is great, but I made a point after that. I was like, okay, anytime I come here, gotta make a stop. Cheers
to the audience. And hey, we are not open it yet. Yep, look at that. Weird stuff. Watch me afraid of banks. Do not be afraid of the few sturdy pirates we
have. Vintage arcade.
Yeah.
this is
nice.
Yeah.
Sega, where are you, Sega? And, of course.
Yeah.
You gonna play?
This. Do you remember this game? This game was a pain in the ass.
I don't remember.
And it actually came out on Dreamcast. I had this on Dreamcast. But dude, behind you.
Ah.
Centipede, Burger Time, and Asteroid.
Yep. Crazy.
Yeah. So they start building this place, like, in the early 1900s. Uh-huh. And downstairs, where there's the mini golf, used to be a gigantic pool.
Oh shit.
Yeah. And they would cover up the pool to have like dances and stuff.
Yeah, this is a old school pool.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it's
The pool was gigantic. Look at that. That's crazy. Now you can see like the whole scale of it.
There you guys. Just check this out. This? Downstairs.
Yeah.
Just that.
Right? Yeah. Right down
that.
There.
Down there.
Check in the pool.
Let's go check out from this side. Yep, this is the pool.
Yeah.
This is the whole bottom floor.
Used to be the pool. Just like the photo.
The whole floor.
What is this place?
Basically, candy.
Ah.
Yeah, all this stuff that's bad for you.
Right, check it out, they got
rock sugar.
Yep.
Gummy stuff.
Sugar stuff, man. Sugar.
Taffy.
A lot of sugar.
Yeah.
But I used to love the candy apples when I was a kid.
Got some taffy, got some... This is actually my favorite. Peanut brittle.
It's about to get intense.
For sure.
Okay, let's go.
That's cool. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah, that's cool. I've seen this plane on the single plane on VR.
Yeah.
It looks.
It's a full VR set.
Oh yeah, you're right. VR, here.
Yeah.
This is the pricing, right? From the arcade. Yeah, you got Dragon Ball, you got this, you got the Demon Slayer.
Yeah, dude, you can get Avatar.
Yep. Say hi to a camera.
Have you had salt water taffy before?
No.
Okay. Very good. Usually not overly sweet, but I just got an assortment bag, so we have no idea what the flavors are. I'm going to assume the brown one is chocolate and not
probably
shit.
Yeah. So. Okay, I'm going to pick one.
Yeah, take your chances. This one is green and red. This one is yellow
and
brown.
I'm going to go with
brown.
This.
All right. And then we have straight brown.
Let's try it.
I think I got banana.
Banana?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try. Dude, this is like melting. And it's like jelly. Winter melon.
There you go.
It's good.
Nice.
Good.
Not super duper sweet, right?
Yep.
Yeah, and it gets more gooey the warmer it gets.
Yeah. Oh my.
Yeah.
Exercise. I'm tired already.
Now you got me wanting to try one of the watermelon ones.
Winter melon. I think it's winter melon. Don't get...
Well, I have no idea. I just picked up one that's yellow, orange, and white.
Banana?
No, I think the one that I just had was banana. Yeah, see?
Yeah.
Very strange. But... coconut.
That's not bad.
These are flavors for this that I've never had before.
Mm. Yeah, we're just here getting fat, eating sugar.
I have my hand on my knife.
You bump it and then you didn't even say sorry or anything?
Yeah.
He bumped me really hard, like, oh.
Mm. So I just, like, stared him down. So he saw me making eye contact with him, went down to his phone, turned away.
Coward.
You know? And then, like, when we walked past him, he, like, got his family and started walking. I turned around, and when we were at the initial D game, I looked at him like this, and, like, him and his family were kind of, like, looking at me, like, concerned. I'm like...
Yeah, don't bump to me. Don't bump to us like that.
Dude, I'll fucking stab you. Like, I have no problem. Like, you start shit. Like, I'll end it. For sure, I'll end it.
And, guys, this is my new bag, as you guys can see. Yep. Pick design if you want to sponsor us.
Yeah.
Yeah, as you can see, we got two.
Here. Yeah. Please, Pick Design. Yep. We need you to sponsor us. We love your stuff.
Yep, your stuff is really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, Pick Design. If you see this, we are all using your product.
Your gear, yeah.
We got a sling here, which is awesome.
Yeah.
We got the toe pack. Which is
I really like
which is my favorite so far.
Yeah.
All the features, zip back, all the back access, all the stuff.
Dude, at least give us like a discount code that we can share with the folks.
Right? Yep, yep. Like affiliation marketing.
Yeah. This stuff is legit.
Where are we going, Jerry?
We are going to the Salt and Pepper Taqueria in Turlock to get birria tacos.
Yeah, I've been hyping this. Jerry has been hyping this for me, so I have to try it.
Oh, yes. They will mess you up in a good way.
Good. I'm here, guys. Surprise to see us.
I'm gonna get a bottle of soda. And then, yeah, one for him too.
Yeah.
Yeah, what is this? Do they have this somewhere? Oh, you can find this in LA. You can find this in LA. He mentioned that you guys already had a transmission, drivetrain, brake, suspension already there. So I wanted...
Okay, it's my second bite.
Yeah. Yeah, second bite, but...
Still hype.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah?
It was really good.
So the hype was real, right? Yep. The hype was definitely real.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Yeah, just straight dip it. So what are your thoughts?
Good.
But the flavor, everything...
Heavy flavorable.
Yeah, incredible flavor, right? Problem is now, you're gonna be ruined for birria, like, going forward.
You can't find anything good. I like with lemon more.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Because cut down the grease.
Gotcha, gotcha. But yeah, now it's my turn. Gotta get into this goodness. Oh man, look at all of that cheesy, gooey craziness, right? Let's see if it's as good as I remember. Oh shit, yeah.
So good.
Yeah. Can you imagine the first time I came here, I tried to eat three of these. It's too much, man.
Two is perfect.
Mmm. So good.
Yeah, it is good.
So good. So easy to make a mess, but really good. And then, dude, they got the onions sauteed, but sauteed with jalapeno.
Definitely not a jalapeno for me right now because it's good.
They're so nice here.
Yeah.
They're so
nice. All right, guys, I'm gonna go eat.
Yeah, you gotta finish eating.
Yeah. Yep. Get a taste of. For the people in front of the YouTube or computer, there you go.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine the smell.
Mm-hmm.
Bye bye.